So prepare yourself for your death, 'cause I could hit your ass with the right or a left. I'll be taking down suckers like a homicide, while me and the homies who ride. I gots to be strapped everywhere I go, even when I walk into my own liquor store. 'Cause niggas that I grew up with and threw up with still be trying to stab a motherfucker in the back. So here I go again with some real shit. Don't give a fuck if these niggas set trip, 'cause I gots to handle my business. Bullets be spraying, so I gots to keep fitness, just in case these niggas try to catch me on my feet. These fools got automatics and they be bringing heat. But if this motherfucking shit get too hectic, I call my homie Renzi, 'cause it's time to get busy. I say, G, watch your back for these wicked ass niggas. Punk silly suckers, quick to pull the triggers. It ain't nothing but G's in a place called Watts talking shit. We'll get your ass stumped. It's as easy as 1, 2, 3. Fucking with me, I have you hanging on the tree. So you best arm yourself, or stop at the pawn shop and arm yourself. And I salute ya, get your ass out of line, punk, and I shoot ya. Wave your black fists in the air, who care? Beware, I'm not a square, and I'm not from Delaware. I'm a ruthless motherfucker out of Watts. Your ass will come up missing or sleeping with the fishes when I'm on a mission. Fool's best to duck. Before I was the cognac, I was a straight nut. I just didn't give a fuck about the ones in disposition. And fool, fuck some competition. I'm sitting in a cell, I can't make bail, fighting a fucking case, and I just can't wait to touch the motherfucking outside, to call up my bride, 'cause I'm ready to slide, to get the fuck up out this nasty ass place, and stop at the Sizzler to get a new taste. Niggas sick and filthy motherfuckers are smelling like shit from the front to the back. Gotta watch my person. I get so fucking mad I just can't stop from cursing. Or what's worse, living in a hearse. Everybody's dressed to put your ass to rest. Showing up, here I go, man, killing and robbing and stealing and drug dealing. But anyway, let me continue with the story. Fools going crazy over funky territory. Drive by, walk by, fool, what's the mystery? Used to be mama's baby, now it's just history. It's not a case of mistaken identity. It's called life, and death is the penalty. So check it out, rhyme is the mission. The pen got you trapped in my motherfucking prison.
My name, Diggy Dog, better known as Pooh. A young hog with that name and no words but shoot. I pit them bodies in bags, but now it's face to face. I'm Pooh that diggity diggity dog, known for catching the case. So pulling good is that life for a nigga like me. So y'all beat the murder mission, I'm that Pooh the D.O.G. 7 niggas on the corner, drinking 40s of brew. Selling cabby, talking shit, and all niggas do. When my little homie Hawks hit a corner like quick, Santa nigga try to blast, take his ride and shit. Now y'all know the Pooh the dog ain't going for that. Tech 9 on my hip, trip off to get back. Told my homies in a minute, then I hopped in the bunk. And if y'all know to put the dog, then I'm riding along. Rolling through, hell of a slump, man, them niggas was deep. Parked the Jeep down the street and considered the creek. Kinda deep in the drummer, young Pooh got wisdom. I'm spraying motherfuckers like a sprinkler system. A nigga couldn't miss 'cause I was hell of a close. Ran, hopped in my shit, Pooh dog got ghost. Most wanted for a murder type of situation. And if you fuck with my homies, then I'm fucking up your operation. Yeah.
Got to arm myself, or I'ma harm myself. Walking without that strap is real bad for your health. Niggas running around, trying to take what's mine. Before you take my dollars, won't you take my nine? Blocker, 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 another nigga dropped. Thought he was running for a sucker, I ran up on the clock. Just too much crime in this motherfucking nation. Now your mama at home crying about Creep Nation. Boo hoo hoo, my little baby did, but he was running around shooting brothers in their head, bragging and boasting how he shot so fast. Now his homies pouring out 8-ball over his ass. Yo, to each his own, so leave me the fuck alone. All the more could be a brand new home. I ain't the one, and never will I be, G. You need a napalm bomb to try to stop me. They didn't believe that Jeff was death to a nigga like me. I got to arm myself, so I'ma haunt myself.